Ladies and gentlemen, good morning and welcome to your studio for the let's subscribe and share this video because it's amazing. Few days ago, I have installed 102.5 on my Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus, as you can see. And today, I want to make the test of the Google camera on my phone because I like more this camera. I use this to recording 4K 60 FPS video and it's good. First of all, let's see the version of this brand new Android. I'm dead. Okay, let's see the version about phone. Now you can see this is 102.5 Android 9. Yes, and as you can see here, just in front of you, I have Google camera here. Google camera that I use to take amazing photo, amazing videos. This is amazing, just amazing. This is why I like this. This is why I like this, and this is what I use. Do you see this? Wonderful. Here you can see HDR Plus. You see something like that, and the flash, cool. You have portrait mode and working. Okay, panorama, as you can see, you can turn to something like that. You have lens blue, okay, not bad, and you have video, and you can see 60. You can record in a 30 fps video, 60 or auto frame rate auto frames. This is amazing. Do you believe this? This is why I like this thing. You can turn the camera. Wow, hello. And if you have 4K 60 FPS in the frontal camera, you can record in on 4K 60 FPS in the frontal camera. Wow, just like that, and is very very amazing than the Samsung camera. I like more this than the Samsung camera. This is what I think. This is what I think, bro. Is definitely not a joke. You have night mode, photo sphere, photo buff, slow motion, and settings here. Do you believe this? Do you believe this? This is nice. Let's go on settings first. As you can see, on settings, you have so many features inside. This is amazing. You have mode settings. You have advanced, and on advanced, you have so much features here. So much features for you. This is wow. That is like Camera Pro. You have Samsung camera AP2. This is amazing. Can use this and do what you want. All of this feature, you can enable the 2.4 aperture to change this thing. Do you believe this? You can change this thing. Okay, let's test. Click on this to enable. Go back. Now let's go. Look at this size now. Look at his size. He's now small, very very small. Okay, let's go. Deactivate this and see what I'm talking about. Where are you? Okay, Samsung is here. Deactivate. I can see nothing. But when you go back again, you come here on camera. Look at. Welcome back. Welcome home. What can I do? Okay, I want to test this. Okay. I want to test this for my next video. And I'm ready to this aperture. You can force O2 exposure. The live HDR. You can test to see if it's working. You can see metering mode. You can see center white spot matrix controlled by Google camera. This is amazing. But also all of this are photo features and the frontal camera. You can see here the real megapixel. As you can see, it's only 5.2 megapixel. This is a bad. This is bad. Samsung, you tell news that there are 8 megapixel here, but look at here. This is not good. This is not good at all. Look at that. As you can see, this is not a joke. And you can also go on video and click here for back camera video. You can see you can record in a 4K video. Do you believe this? Do you believe this? For my videos, I use this because of internet speed is not very very speed here on this country. But Jesus is Lord. Jesus will fix this problem. And now look at the advanced. Look at what you can see. So my feature, the feature that I use every day is the bitrate. Look at the bitrate. Here you can choose what you want. You can change the bitrate. Choose what you want. I use 10 megabytes per second because of my connection problem. The same problem, bro. What are you doing? Because also I upload my video on YouTube. And okay, not bad, is acceptable. Now look at under. This is what I'm talking about. You can recording, you can enable 4K in the front camera. This uses 4K on the front camera if your device allow it. If you have 4K videos, if you have 4K feature here in the front camera with Google camera on 182.5, you can enable this. Ha ha ha. And enjoy yourself. Thank you. As you can see, it's not a joke. It's working really well. You can do what you want, recording videos. And wow, this is good. Now, let's check quickly the Samsung camera to see what new features into. The feature that people like more on this beautiful, brand new Samsung camera is Pro Video. You can see, because on Pro Video you can change you can do many things like change the aperture. Okay, the aperture, where are you? Okay, you can change the aperture here directly. Look at first, you can look at the size of this camera. You can change here, click here, 1.5 size. Change, click again, change for small size. Thank you. As you can see, this is what I'm talking about. All of this on the brand new 102.5. This is amazing. Look at that. Crazy. Okay, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share this video, and get ready now for the next video on my channel. Subscribe today. God bless you all. Follow me. I love you.